Good evening. Good evening. Hi. Good evening. Is it time to start class? Hi. Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. And you?
I'm fine too. How was your weekend?
It's okay.
Okay, what did you do on weekend? No hemos visto los verbos en pasado, pero me puede decir en presente. ¿Qué
I
hice más pronto?
stay at home.
What?
I stay at home.
Okay. What else? Watching TV.
Only,
Good evening.
yeah,
Good evening, Miguel Ángel.
I'm cooking, I cooking for my family,
Okay, excellent. What else?
clean and cleaning the house.
Oh, I clean up the house.
That.
Okay, excellent.
Thank you.
How are you, Janet? How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo su fin de semana? How was your weekend?
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm fine.
Okay, what did you do on weekend? ¿Qué hizo el fin de semana? Which activities?
And then home, car drama, no sé cómo se dice, dramas.
You watch TV?
Yes.
I watch TV. What else? Listen to music?
Yes.
I listen to music. What else?
And the clinic
I clean
and
my
the
house. Yo limpio mi casa. O yo limpio mi casa. I clean my house. Los estamos diciendo en presente porque no, el pasado no lo hemos visto todavía, pero así, solo para que participe.
I
I
clean
clean my house.
my house
What else?
visit family.
I visit my family.
Y fui al cine.
I go to the movies. Oh, I go to the cinema.
Go to the cinema.
Yes, I go to the cinema. Fui al cine. I go to the cinema. Thanks for your participation. How are you, César Eduardo? How
Good
are you,
evening,
César?
teacher.
Good evening. How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo su fin de
Very good,
semana?
teacher.
Very what?
Very good.
Very
Sleeping.
good. Oh, what did you do on weekend? ¿Qué hizo el fin de semana? You take a rest.
Descansar.
And then I take a rest. Yo
¿Cómo
tomé un
se dice?
descanso. I take a
I take
rest. Yo tomé un descanso. What
I
else?
take a red.
A rest. What else? ¿Qué más
Okay.
hizo? Aquí en el chat se lo voy a ir poniendo. I take a rest. Tomé un
Cleaning my
descanso.
house.
I clean my house. Limpio mi casa. I watch TV. I listen to music. What else? What else, César? ¿Qué más hizo?
Solamente.
Okay, only that. That's all. What about Marden García? How are you, Marden?
I'm fine.
How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo su fin de semana? How was your weekend?
Bonito.
Okay, it was nice. Así, miren. Ahí en el chat lo están viendo, sí, ¿verdad?
Yes.
Okay, it was nice. Puede ser it was incredible, si le encantó. It was amazing. Vaya, miren. Esa puede ser respuesta. How was, yo les pregunto, how was your weekend? And the answers can be, it was nice, it was incredible, it was amazing. Yeah? What about Miguel Ángel? How was your weekend?
Nice, very nice.
It was nice. What did you do? What did you do? ¿Qué hizo el fin de semana? What did you do on weekend?
Different activities.
Okay, can you tell me some activities?
I take a rest in my house.
Okay.
In the watch construction TV? House. In the construction house.
Ah, you has a construction, a building.
Yes. Yes.
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm. What else? Did you watch TV? Your television?
I listen to music.
Ah, listen to music. Okay, I listen to music. What else? Read a book? No, study English, I know.
Yeah, yeah, I exercise.
You forgot maybe studying English on weekend.
Yes, yeah, también que I run in the park.
I what?
I run in the park.
Rank.
Corrí, fui a correr a la
to the park. Yes, I run in the field or around the field, alrededor de la cancha.
Okay.
Yes, I run in the around the field. Así ve. I run around the field. Así, I run around the field. Yes. Excellent.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Now, what about Edwin Tamayo? How are you, Edwin?
Hello.
Hello.
Fine.
What did you do on weekend? Relax. It was relaxed.
Because I clean my house with my family. I watch TV with my son. Nothing more because I don't play soccer for the rain.
to cause the rain. Yes. The rain, it was terrible on weekend, right?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Okay, thanks for your participation. Now, what about, let me see, Jocelyn. How are you, Jocelyn?
Hi, teacher. I'm fine.
How was your weekend?
My weekend is...
It was?
Working.
Okay. You was working?
Yes.
Okay, all day?
All day.
Okay, I'm sorry to hear that. When is your free time? On weekend or on weekdays?
No, fíjense que no tenemos día libre. Dependemos de los horarios de Estados Unidos. No sé cómo decir eso.
It depends the schedule of the United States.
Sí.
Okay. Entonces, and are you working call center?
No, una naviera. Exportan carros.
Okay. Excellent. I'm sorry to hear that because we need all time. We need free time. Okay. Now, thanks for your participation. Ya ven cómo han aprendido, miren, bien se defienden y eso me gusta. Now, the topic for today, what about Aisha? No se ha conectado Aisha, ¿verdad? No, no está conectada Aisha hoy.
No, teacher.
Okay. Now, what about, Elio. How was your weekend, Elio? Active your microphone. I can listen you. ¿Hoy sí?
Ahorita estoy conectando mesa.
Ah, okay. How was your weekend?
He estado de trabajo, teacher.
Ah.
Estaba domingo, o sea, es que todavía tengo un problema en el trabajo ahorita, en unas maquinarias.
Ah, okay. You had a problem.
Me desocupaba un tantito ahorita.
Okay, okay. There is no problem. But the important is that you are here, right? Now, we have another topic. The topic for today is I can't ice skate very well. Did you see the presentation? Do you see the presentation?
Yes.
Yes. I can't ice skate very well. What is the meaning of can't? No puedo. Can't, this is a verb. Aquí está como actuando como verbo. También solamente can, C-A-N, puede ser como ya como un nombre, significa lata. Pero también hay un verbo que significa poder. Yo puedo, tú puedes, él puede. Entonces aquí el can't, aquí está en negativo, apóstrofe T, que es como que diga cannot. I can't ice skate very well. What is the meaning of this topic? Dice, yo no puedo patinar sobre hielo. Ice, it means hielo, y skate es patinar. Dice, yo no puedo patinar muy bien. This is the topic. I can't ice skate very well. Yo no puedo patinar muy bien. Now, this is the first presentations about sport seasons in the US and Canada. Sport season in the US and Canada. Sport season in the US and Canada, we have in the time, different weather, in the spring, in the fall, in the summer, and in the winter. Now, pay attention to our first audio. And always, at the same time that you listen the audio, read the presentation. Okay, now. Sports season. Now.
Sports seasons in the US and Canada. In the spring, people play golf and play soccer.
In the summer, people play baseball, play tennis, play volleyball, and go swimming.
In the fall, people play football, go bike riding, and go hiking.
In the winter, people play hockey, play basketball, go ice skating, and go.
Okay, can you listen again? ¿Quieren escucharlo de nuevo?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Sports seasons in the US and Canada. In the spring, people play golf and play soccer.
In the summer, people play baseball, play tennis, play volleyball, and go swimming.
In the fall, people play football, go bike riding, and go hiking.
In the winter, people play hockey, play basketball, go ice skating, and go.
Okay, now can you repeat after me, please? In the spring? In the spring,
people
play golf.
Play soccer.
In the fall.
In the fall.
People. Play football.
Play football.
Go by riding.
Go hiking.
In the summer, people. Play baseball.
Play tennis.
Play volleyball. Go swimming. In the winter.
People.
Play hockey.
Play basketball.
Go ice skating.
Go skiing.
Now, I ask you, is there or are there some questions or some word that you need as a vocabulary? Or in this space, we have a new vocabulary, right? What word I knew for you, are new for you? What words are new for you? ¿Qué palabras son nuevas para ustedes como vocabulario?
Go hiking.
This one. Okay. Yeah. What is the meaning? ¿Qué creen que es? Go hiking.
¿Como caminatas?
Yes, son caminatas. Go hiking es como ir a caminar. A veces cuando van así en grupos, en una excursión, que van a caminar al Cerro Verde, al Cerro de las Pavas, que van en grupos caminando. Eso es go hiking. Es como ir en senderos, también le llaman. Senderos son los caminos angostos. Y es cuando van a una excursión, go hiking.
Another go skiing, one. Go skiing.
Go skiing. Skiing es esquiar. Eso es donde hay, como es en Estados Unidos y Canadá, ahí hay épocas que hay bastante nieve. Ahí es donde practican este deporte. In this occasion, we are talking about sport. All kind of sport. Vamos a hablar solamente de deportes. Yeah, go skiing es van a esquiar en las temporadas de hielo, right? Another one. Play hockey. What is the meaning of hockey?
Sobre hielo.
Sí. Hockey es jugar sobre hielo también. Es como un juego, ellos tienen una varita. Ya les voy a mostrar por ahí, tengo un ejercicio para que lo hagan. Hay una varita que ellos juegan con una pelotita sobre el hielo, que le dan así como que fuera el golf aquí. Así es ahí, pero es sobre hielo.
Play hockey. La imagen que usted tiene ahí, teacher?
Sí. Okay. Quiero ver. Ya les voy a enseñar una que tengo por ahí también.
Esa es, teacher, la que está solo en la figura, arriba, el que está esquiando.
Esta, quiero ver.
No, en el es esa. Donde, ahí está la figura.
Sí, aquí está.
Arriba, es. No, abajo.
In winter,
ahí.
Yes, correcto. In winter. Uh-huh. Yes, pues esta.
Es el palo.
Yes. Now, another one. Go ice skating. What is the meaning?
Esquiar sobre hielo. Patinar sobre hielo.
Go ice skating. Patinar sobre hielo. Así como va él aquí. Miren este dibujo. Another one. Go swimming. What is the meaning of swimming?
Nadar.
What is the meaning of soccer?
Fútbol.
Soccer is fútbol. Yes, balompié. O fútbol. Aquí está normal, miren, fútbol, pero es the same, soccer and fútbol.
El fútbol, el otro es el fútbol con la mano, ¿verdad? El soccer, el fútbol para ellos.
Sí, también, pero también le llaman soccer al fútbol con el pie también.
Pero el que le dan con las manos.
Esa es otra, ya voy a ver cuál es.
Que no es ese fútbol.
Esa.
El free fútbol creo que es para. Ese que está la pelota, mira, teacher. Arriba el que está la
¿Ves? ¿Dice
bicicleta.
cuál?
Abajo, abajo donde está la bicicleta.
Ah,
Ese
esta.
es el donde
Ah,
juega así
como
de
fútbol americano.
el fútbol
Como fútbol
americano.
americano. Ah, también. Yes, tienes razón. Sí, porque aquí está la pelotita, ve.
Sí, pero eso es
Ya, yeah,
fútbol. ¿Y qué
como
soccer
fútbol
es eso arriba?
americano. Yes. Vaya, now. Todo está bien, las vocabulario, todo bien.
Yes.
Yes. Now, set con instruction. This is an exercise. Instruction. Complete the crossword puzzle. Write the names of the sports. Ese crossword puzzle significa crucigrama. Crossword puzzle. Es un crucigrama. Write the names of the sport. For example, I need use your notebook and write for number two. What is the word? The appropriate word. ¿Y number two? En su cuaderno pueden escribir.
Gol.
You have
Gol.
4 minutes.
Gol.
Golf. Y number two is golf. Y number three. This is number three. Vean la figura, se lo voy a poner más grande.
Baseball.
Number three.
Basketball.
Véanlo bien.
Baseball.
Baseball. Number three is baseball. Y number four.
Basketball.
Number four is
Basketball.
basketball. Are you sure? Yes. Yes, it's basketball. Y number five.
Volleyball.
Number five, voleibol. Yes. Y number six.
Okay.
Number six is hockey. Pero a ver, hockey. Yes. Y number seven.
Esquí, los tierras.
Yes, esquiar,
Ahí
skiing. Skiing. Yes, Skiing. Sí, skiing. Es
esquí.
esquiar. Yes. Y number eight.
Tenis.
Tenis. Y number nine.
Fútbol.
Soccer.
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 Yes, soccer. Y number nine. And let me see. And then finish. Number nine. Vaya, la idea de este crucigrama es que ustedes aprendan cómo se escribe. Entonces, ya cuando finalicemos la clase, ustedes lo pueden hacer en su casa para que escriban como, que lo escriban en la forma correcta. Cómo va, se escribe voleibol, cómo se escribe skin. Esa es la idea. Entonces, ya al finalizar la clase, ustedes en su casa pueden hacerlo en su notebook, ¿yes? Para practice. Aquí está bonito porque todos están acá. Miren todos los dibujos, ya ustedes pueden ver qué clase de deporte es. Now, ¿le gustó?
Yes.
Did you like this
Yes.
exercise?
Yes.
Yes. Now, this is the answers about previous exercise. Son las respuestas, ¿verdad? Del lo que acabamos de hacer. Number one is swimming. Number two is golf. Number three, bike riding. Four, basketball. Five, volleyball. Six, hockey. Can you repeat, please? Number one, swimming.
Swimming,
swimming,
Number two,
golf, golf,
golf. Number three,
By riding.
Number four?
Basketball.
Number five?
Volleyball.
Number six?
Hockey.
Number seven?
Skiing.
Eight?
Tennis.
Number nine?
Soccer.
Excellent. They are the answers about this crossword puzzle. Now, answer to following questions. What sports are popular in your country? Where are you from? Janet, where are you from? Where are you from? Esa es una pregunta que la vieron en el mes pasado. Where are you from? Es de dónde es, ¿verdad? Where are you from? Sí, hagan de caso. Imagine. Imagine that you are in another country. Imagínense que están en otro país. Now, where are you from? And someone asks you, where are you from?
Brasil.
I am from El Salvador. Ajá. Si usted estuviera en otro país y usted es salvadoreña, entonces le van a preguntar, where are you from? I am from El Salvador, va a decir usted, ¿verdad?
Okay, I am from El Salvador.
I am from El Salvador. What sports are popular in your country? What sports are popular in your country? ¿Qué deportes son populares en su país? What sport are popular in your country?
Sport popular is soccer.
Yes, ayúdenle a Janet también, ayúdenle.
Soccer and the basketball.
Soccer, basketball, what else? What other sports are popular here in this country?
Beach soccer.
Soccer.
Beach soccer.
Can you repeat, please?
El beach soccer.
Beach
soccer.
Ah, beach. Uh-huh. Ah, yes. Another?
El surf.
Surf. In which beach surf is popular? Can you tell me?
El Tunco.
El Tunco beach. Yes, it's special for surf.
Yes.
And then we have a lot of kind of visitors about the other countries to surf in our beach. Yes.
Yes.
Are popular. Another one? What sport are popular in our country?
It's tennis.
Tennis?
Marcelo
Ébalo,
famoso.
Ajá.
Voleibol.
Another one. Swimming.
Karate.
Yes. Swimming. Nadar. Yes. Is popular too. What else? The last one, el último.
Run. Runner o run.
Run. Uh-huh. Yes. And walk. Correr y caminar, ¿ya? El trote, ¿verdad? Trote. And ride bicycle.
Yes.
It's not very popular. No es muy popular, ¿verdad? And at least here near to my house, I saw a lot of people riding a bike at night. Ellos hacen como un recorrido en las noches. A veces yo los veo pasar ahí en la calle. Especially on Thursday. Yes. Now, Do you like sports, Vivian? Do you like sports?
Yes, I like.
What kind of sport do you like?
Soccer. Basketball.
Basketball.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Yes. Run and walk.
Now, what kind of sport do you practice?
I practice soccer.
Okay. Can someone tell me what kind of sport Vivian prefer? Alguien dígame qué respuesta dio Vivian, qué clase de deporte ella prefiere. What kind of sport Vivian prefer?
Soccer, baseball, and swimming.
Soccer and baseball. Baseball dijo, ¿verdad?
Basketball.
Ah, basketball. Okay. Now, Vivian. Can you ask the same question to Miguel Ángel?
Okay. Hi, Miguel Ángel.
What kind of sport do you like? Or do you like sport?
Do you like sport?
I like sport, football.
Ah, entonces, ella le dice, Vivian le dice, do you like sport? Yes or no? Yes, I do, o no, I do. Ajá, yes, I like. Vaya, ahora Vivian, pregúntele qué clase de deporte prefiere.
Miguel Ángel, what kind of sport prefers?
Aquí
está, miren.
I prefer sport, football.
Soccer.
Football. Soccer.
Football. I play soccer.
I prefer soccer. Now.
Okay, and swimming. And swimming.
And swimming.
And swimming.
Oh. Pregúntele dónde va a nadar, Vivian.
Where do you go swimming?
Where do you go to swimming?
I go swimming in Rio.
River, in a river.
In a river.
O puede ser también where.
Lake.
O lake, uh-huh. Where do you go? O where do you practice swimming? Así también podría ser la pregunta, miren. Where do you practice swimming? Entonces él dice, in a river.
In a river, in clay.
In a Ouija lake.
In a Ouija lake.
Where do you live, Miguel Ángel?
I live in Ciudad Arce.
Ah, okay. Okay. Vaya, miren, aquí sacamos otras preguntas, ¿ve? Aquí vamos a poner las respuestas with other color. Right, this is the answers. This is the answers. Now, what sport do you play or watch? The question is for, let me see, Marden. What sports do you play or watch? Si no entienden la pregunta, me dicen, please, para ayudar.
Por favor, please.
Okay, okay. Dice, ¿qué deportes usted juega o ve? ¿Qué deporte? Mire, ¿qué deportes usted juega o ve? What sports do you play or watch?
The watch. Soccer, basketball. Entonces,
usted solo los ve, no los practica, ¿verdad?
No.
Entonces dice, I watch Soccer.
Soccer. Basketball.
Soccer, basketball.
Swimming.
Swimming.
Softball. Softball.
Okay. Excellent. Okay. Now, can you tell me one questions about this? Pregúntenme, alguien pregúnteme about my like or dislike about the sport. Can you tell me? Pregúntenme.
Teacher, yes. What sport do you dislike?
Oh, what is my favorite sport? No.
What sport are you thinking? No. What do sport? You like sport?
Do you like sport?
Do you like sport?
Yes, I do.
What
kind? ¿O what kind of sport do you like? Me puede preguntar qué clase de deporte me gusta también.
No, yo quería preguntarle era ¿cuál no le gusta?
¿Cuál no me gusta? ¿Cómo sería la pregunta si no me gusta?
What do you dislike sport?
What kind? Of sport?
Dislike.
Do you dislike? ¿Qué clase de deportes le desagradan? Puede ser. What kind of sport do you dislike? Así, ¿verdad? Puede ser. Yeah. ¿Qué clase de deportes do you dislike? I dislike boxeo.
Yes.
Me too.
Because I consider that boxeo is dangerous. It's not funny to me because I feel terrible because to cause the when people is hiding in the face.
Okay.
Yes, and then I dislike boxeo, but I prefer basketball. I like basketball.
Okay.
Yes, can you tell me more questions? Ask me.
What sport do you play or watch?
What sport do you play or watch? I play basketball. And I watch basketball of, let me see, but what is the name? No me acuerdo cómo se llama, pero lo de la NBA.
Los
equipos de la NBA, no me acuerdo cómo se llaman, pero me encanta ver eso.
Los
Lakers.
Boston. Boston.
Los Ángeles Lakers. Los Boston.
Los Miami Heat.
¿Y saben qué digo yo? Cuando estoy viendo aquí o cuando hay equipos de mujeres, así las he hecho yo, digo. Igualito bien. Las tiro yo y las he hecho en las cestas.
Es mejor verlo de frente, tita.
¿Verdad que sí?
Ya tuve la oportunidad de estar yo en un partido de eso.
And how was it? ¿Cómo estuvo? How was it?
Es lo máximo.
NBA. Someday I travel to other country. Okay, now tell me more questions. The last one, la última pregunta. Edwin, ask me.
Do you have some picture playing basketball?
Yes, and let me see. Yes, but next class I told you I show you my pictures. Maybe tomorrow. Okay. Or on Wednesday probably. Yes.
Okay.
and I have some pictures to ruining, because some in one occasions I received the second place, running, because there was a competence in my job, and then I don't know why, but I have the second plate, and I have a win. I have the winner. Yeah. Okay.
Good memories.
Yes. Thanks for your participation. Now to continue with topic, I have another exercise. Instruction. Complete the conversation, use the questions in the box. What is the meaning of box? What is the meaning of box? Esa, miren, box es una caja. Las preguntas que aparecen en la caja son estas, que están con el chequecito. Cuando diga box, es lo que están acá, miren, en este espacio, en una caja. Instruction, complete the conversations, use the questions in the box. Try to analyze before answering me. Number one, do you like sports? This is an example. Do you like sport? ¿Le gustan los deportes? Yes, I do. I like them a lot. Me gustan. Miren, them es el su de ellos. I like them. Me gustan mucho. Yes, I do. I like them a lot. Me gustan mucho. Really? What is the meaning of really? ¿En verdad? ¿O de verdad? Now, it's your turn. What is the question here?
Ana, what sport do you like?
Vean, pongan atención a la respuesta para que sepan cómo vamos a preguntar. Ok. ¿Cuál me dijeron que es? Excuse me.
Oh, no, no, no. Who do you practice?
What sport do you like?
Pero ahí dice, ajá, what sport do you like? Are you sure? Revisen bien. Yes. What do you sport? What sport do you like? Yes, esa es. Porque miren, le dice, ¿de verdad? What sport do you like? ¿Qué deportes practica? ¿Qué deportes le gustan? What sports do you like? ¿Qué deportes le gustan? Well, le dice, bien. I love volleyball. Si yo le digo, bien, me gusta el basketball. ¿Ya? Really? What sport do you like? Well, I love volleyball. Me gusta el volleyball. Now, what about you? What is the next question? When do you usually practice? What is the answer? On weekends. Los fines de semana. I'm too busy on weekdays. What is the meaning of this sentence? I'm too busy on weekdays. Estoy muy ocupado los días de semana. Weekdays, miren, weekdays, los días de semana. I'm too busy, estoy muy ocupado los días de semana. Too significa muy y busy significa ocupado. I'm too busy on weekdays. Estoy muy ocupado los días de semana. Por eso que juega los fines de semana, on weekends. Now, next questions about Joe. What is the question? The answer is, I usually practice with my friend from school. What is the question?
Does your sister play volleyball too?
Who do you practice with?
Who do you practice with? Mm-hmm. Esa, miren, the first one.
Yes.
Who do you practice with? I usually practice with my friend from school. What is the meaning of usually?
That your sister played volleyball too.
Mm-hmm. But usually, what is the meaning of usually?
Usualmente practica con los amigos.
Con los amigos de la escuela.
Sí. Pero ¿qué significa usually? Ahí solo los mido porque ya vimos esta parte. Sometimes, usually, often. I usually practice. Usualmente. I usually practice with my friend from school. Usualmente practico con mis amigos de la escuela. Miren. Now, what about next question? What is the question?
That your sister plays volleyball too.
Does your sister play volleyball too? Does your sister play volleyball too? No. ¿Qué dice? No, she doesn't like sport. No, she doesn't like sports. She thinks they are boring. What is the meaning of this sentence?
Ella no le gustan los deportes.
No, le dice, a ella no le gustan los deportes. She thinks, what is the meaning of things?
Yeah. Ella piensa.
Ella piensa, they are boring.
Aburrido.
Son aburridos.
Que son aburridos. She thinks they are boring. Ellos piensan que son, ella piensa que son aburridos. Now, I need two volunteers. Two volunteers. Don't be afraid. Volunteers. Don't be afraid. Only two.
Me.
Okay. Who is me?
Janet,
okay. ¿Otra? Another volunteer? Another volunteer. Only one. And then Janet, you choose. Let me see. Le voy a dar los nombres de los que tengo aquí. Me dice quiénes. Jocelyn, Vivian, Marden, Edwin, César o Elio. Choose. Escoja cualquiera. Miguel Ángel, tú.
Vivian.
¿Who? Miguel.
Vivian.
Ah, Vivian, ok. Vivian, thanks. Vivian en Janet. Okay.
Ok, teacher.
Now, vaya. Van a hacer esta misma conversación, pero con su propia información. Okay. Inténtenlo. Now. Okay, Joe is Janet and Vivian is Liz.
Okay.
Okay, let's start.
Hi, Vivian.
Hi, Janet.
Do you like sport?
Yes, I do. I like them a lot.
Really? What sport do you like?
I like soccer, play soccer.
Okay. When do you usually practice?
I only weekends. I'm too busy on weekdays.
Who do you practice with?
I usually practice with my friends.
Does your sister play baseball too?
No, she doesn't. She plays basketball.
Okay, now, démosles un aplauso. Quiero escuchar el aplauso, please. Excellent. Excellent. Very good. Now, I need another two volunteers. Okay. Another two volunteers. Don't be afraid. We are learning together. Another volunteers.
Carlos, here, teacher.
Carlos. Okay, thanks, Carlos. And choose the name. Elio, Jocelyn, Marden, Edwin o César.
Elio.
Elio. Thanks, Elio.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, you are joined and Elio is the, okay. Oh, yes, Liz.
Okay. Hi, Elio. Do you like sports?
Hi, Carlos. Yes, I do. I like them a lot.
Really? What sport do you like?
Well, I love volleyball.
When do you usually practice?
On weekend, I'm too busy on wet days.
Who do you practice with?
I usually practice with my friend from school.
Does your sister play volleyball too?
No, she doesn't like sport. She's 3 days the body.
Okay. Yeah. Another applause, please. Excellent. Excellent. You are very smart, you know. Ya ven, son muy inteligentes y aplicados. Y eso es lindo. Y eso les va a ayudar mucho a analizar mejor todo el idioma. Right. Thanks for your participation. Now, let me show you another this other topic. But first one, let me see. Le voy a poner esta conversation about sport. Yeah, y mañana vamos a ver este otro tema que es importante también, el simple presente. Vamos a poner ahora sobre la conversations que parte de los que hemos visto, right? Please pay attention to the audio and at the same time you read. Tell me 1 minute.
Very well. Page 64. I love sports. Part A. Listen and practice.
So, Justin, what do you do in your free time?
Well, I love sports.
Really? What sports do you like?
Hockey, baseball, and soccer are my favorites.
Wow, you're a really good athlete. When do you play all these sports?
Oh, I don't play these sports. I just watch them on television.
Okay, can you listen again?
Yes.
¿Quieren escucharlo de nuevo? Sí. Okay.
Okay.
Bye, now, let me see.
Unit 10. I can't ice skate very well. Page 64. Exercise 2. Conversation. I love sports. Part A. Listen and practice.
So, Justin, what do you do in your free time?
Well, I love sports.
Really? What sports do you like?
Hockey, baseball, and soccer are my favorites.
Wow, you're a really good athlete. When do you play all these sports?
Oh, I don't play these sports. I just watch them on television.
Okay. Now, do you have any questions about this vocabulary? questions about this vocabulary? Are there any word that is new for you? ¿Alguna palabra que sea nueva para ustedes? Athlete, what is the meaning of athletes?
Atlético.
Atleta.
Solamente.
¿Significa solo o solamente? Solamente. I just watch them. Yo solo los veo en televisión. O solamente los veo en televisión. I watch. Tell me.
So Dustin.
Let me see.
So Alicia Lauren al principio.
Ah, al inicio. Ah, so Justin, el so.
So, ajá.
El so tiene varios significados. Significa por lo tanto, significa así sí, Justin. Entonces es como una frase formal y también puede utilizarlo como una frase idiomática. Okay. O pues, significa también entonces. Aquí es como que le dijera, entonces Justin, what do you do in your free time? Entonces Justin, ¿qué hace en su tiempo libre? También significa entonces el so. Si lo leemos así, entonces Justin, ¿qué haces en tu tiempo libre? ¿Ya? Es como que significa entonces acá. Now. So Justin, what do you do in your free time? Well, I love sports. Él ama los deportes. Really? What sports do you like? ¿Qué deportes te gustan? Hockey, baseball, and soccer. I my favorites. Wow, you are really good athletes. Tú eres de un verdadero atleta o un buen atleta. When do you play all these sports? ¿Cuándo usted juega todos estos deportes? Oh, I don't play these sports. Oh, yo no juego esos deportes. I just watch them on television. Solo los veo en televisión, dice. O sea, le gustan, pero no los practica, sino que solamente los ve en la televisión. ¿Ya?
That is boring.
Yes, for me it's boring
only
too.
Watch.
It's different that when you practice, do exercises is very good for our health, and only wash is boring. I consider too, it's boring too. Now, what is your favorite sport, Elio? What is your favorite sport? Only one.
It's my favorite sport is basketball.
Basketball.
And Formula One.
Ah, okay, Formula One. Cesar Eduardo, what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is soccer.
Soccer. What about Edwin? What is your favorite sport?
Soccer is my favorite.
Soccer. What about ladies? About Jocelyn, what is your favorite sport?
Hi, teacher. My favorite sport is tennis and boxeo.
Boxing. Okay. What about Vivian? What is your favorite sport, Vivian?
My favorite sport is soccer.
Soccer. Now, what about, let me see, Marden. What is your favorite sport, Marden?
My favorite sport, basketball.
Basketball, okay. I like basketball too. Now, can someone ask me the same question? Ask me. Pregúnteme, ask me. The same question. Tell me, what is your favorite sport?
My
What is your favorite sport,
the
teacher?
Okay, my favorite sport is basketball. I like to play basketball.
It's okay.
Yes. Now, what about your family? Do you have any brother and sister? Do you have any brother and sister? ¿Tiene algún hermano o hermana?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Now, is your... Or what kind of sport does your brother prefer?
My brother prefers is the football, soccer.
Soccer. Vaya, aquí les hice esta pregunta, miren. First, do you have any brother and sisters?
Yes.
¿Algún hermano o hermanas? Any brother and sister? Your answer is yes.
Yes.
Yes, I have... ¿Cuántos hermanos tiene? How many brother and sister?
Two brother and one sister.
I have two brothers and one sister. Now, what is... her favorite sport? Si lo pongo así, ¿de quién le estoy preguntando? ¿Del deporte favorito de quién? ¿Del hermano o de la hermana?
Hermano.
De la hermana, porque es her y her es el su de ella, ¿verdad? Miren, what is her favorite sport? ¿Cuál es su deporte favorito? ¿Cómo es ella? Her favorite sport.
Her favorite. No, no.
Is?
Is tennis.
Tennis. Okay, now, what is... his favorite sport? ¿O de qué otra forma podemos hacer la pregunta? ¿Cuál es su deporte favorito? Aquí estamos hablando de quién, del hermano, ¿verdad?
Hermano.
Brother.
His father.
De uno de los hermanos.
His favorite sport is soccer.
His favorite, o solamente podemos decir it's
soccer.
It's soccer. Now, okay, in this class we had a lot of discussion, right? Hemos practicado bastante acerca de los deportes. And then tomorrow we will continue with the class. Yes, and thanks for your participation, and see you tomorrow. Remember that this week is the last, esta semana es la última del módulo del principiante 2. And then it's very important don't miss the class. No se pierdan la clase porque terminamos ya esta semana, right? Then, thanks for coming. Iba a preguntar algo. Okay, see you tomorrow and have a nice night.
Good night.
Good night. Take care. Bless you.
Thank you.
Good night.